Certainly plenty of interest in President Obama's Wednesday visit to Raleigh, and for plenty of different reasons.
Many of the first people to gather outside the Holiday Gym on the campus of Raleigh's Broughton High School were already Barack Obama supporters, but they still had questions about his health care plan. Travis Reeves has back, hip, and heart problems. Last year when he lost his job, he also lost his health insurance. Now he has $70,000 worth of medical bills and no help in sight.
It's really sad, and I don't know what to do. Sometimes I don't even want to get out of bed or think about it because it makes me depressed so bad.
Audrey Barbie is 20 and healthy, but she has concerns about the future, too.
I'm a college student, so I want to know how me and my colleagues could, how are we going to be able to afford health insurance after we graduate from undergrad?
Myra Smith's mother is hospitalized with leukemia, and while she says she has a good support system in place, many of her friends don't.
I am at Duke a lot, and I see folks up there completely alone and trying to do this alone and having to not only deal with the stress of facing their own mortality, but also dealing with the stress of being able to pay their own bills.
High school students Garrett Butler and Jonathan Foreman aren't thinking about bills. They're thinking about the documentary they're shooting for their senior journalism class.
I'm pretty pumped right now.
It's a huge honor. I feel really blessed.
Hands up! Hands up!
5 miles away at the North Raleigh Hilton, the patients' rights group Americans for Prosperity held an Obama counter rally. They believe a big government solution won't fix health care. They'd rather see tax credits and competitive free market solutions.
Right now, we force everybody to buy a policy within North Carolina if they're from North Carolina. In Winston-Salem, you can buy gas from Virginia. Why can't you buy an insurance policy?
Other critics have been using humor in an effort to get their points across about Obama's health care plan. Republican Congressman Nathan Deal of Georgia was quoted as saying, "Look, it took the president 6 months just to pick out the White House puppy. How are we supposed to fix health care in 6 days?" In Raleigh, Kenny Beck, WXII 12 News.